Rebecca, hey, I had to come up here to Burns High School today for a workshop, and I thought I'd come out in front of the school here and video for a second and show everybody this monument that my graduating class bought back in 1984. It's still standing, and I just thought I'd share that.